Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Pipes. This game was requested by Wolf Blind Gamer.
This is Pipes on Commodore 64, a game requested by the Half Blind Gamer. If you don't know his channel, make sure you go and check it out. It's awesome. One house. It looks like the game is all about building pipes, so if you have been dreaming about a job in pipes, this is a good practice for it. Got the water reservoir or something, and you got a house, and super, it looks like you have to connect them. So let's get into it. Looks like you have each parts for a few number only, so get one of the elbows and start building. This might take a while. All of the levels are random, so next time you start the game, it will be different. Looks like there is some kind of a valve at the reservoir, so I probably have to get one for the house too. At least I think so. It's a pretty slow game, but I will speed it up a little bit so you don't have to wait for the
Thank you.
just two pieces left. I have to say it has been the most thrilling 15 minutes of gameplay I have done in a long time. All my pie playing fantasies have come true. I'm eagerly waiting for the HD remake of this game. Let's see what happens when I connect the last piece. Do I have to open the pipe manually? Will it leak? The suspension is killing me. Okay, nothing happens, so maybe I have to go and open the valve or something. Oh fuck! Oh yes! I thought something broke. But it's going in, I hope. I don't know what he's doing in the house. But it's took all the water there is. Zero leaks remaining. Same game, new game, no game. So that's what that's pipes for Commodore 64. Thanks for the request and thanks for watching. I'm sure nobody watched it through, but still, there you go.